He's been there before, but his son's money and his family and his wife, Kate.